At the farms visited by investigators, rabbits were held in appalling conditions in tiny, filthy wire cages surrounded by their own waste. They spend their entire miserable lives in these intensive units, unable to freely move or exhibit natural behaviour. Rabbits by nature like to dig and to nest, but these battery crates allow for neither.